have tomorrow off.
I haven't had a day off in 7 goddamn days.
Look, yeah, look, you have a day off with me, you're not an alcoholic.
Ooh, is that Pokemon card?
Pokemon team. Pokemon. So, is he leaving or what?
Oh, he's gone.
Is he gone from...
I don't know about
the dub?
Yeah. Data Bryan's a stupid.
Oh, he's so cool.
Who we got to
say that? Regal.
They announced today.
Dub?
Tony Khan did a press conference. He's going back to WWE to coach his son.
No way, was it his son?
He's in NXT, I don't remember his name.
Yeah, I don't know why I had a brain fart and I thought they were done for a moment. I'm just like, but his son's already in AEW.
But his son, you are this. So, Blackpool Combat's done or what?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
So he was doing a press conference only Khan.
Oh, well.
And he was just talking about how a lot of the shit that's
more
been going on.
Wow.
We're billionaires.
Oh, no.
Oh. It's like we were trapped on Dilligan's Island.
Oh, oh God. What are you talking about, Dillis?
That's a good one. And just in case Shane didn't show.
So okay.
Oh.
What kind of ale was that?
We're live, right, JB?
Jay Tizzle.
So apparently, after the all-out shit that happened with Punk and the Elite, so that was obviously stressing out Tony Khan.
Yep.
And then a week later, his mom had a stroke.
Who, Tony Khan?
Yeah, stressing him out. And then 2 weeks later, his mom had another stroke. And then Regal quit the same week that his mom had the second stroke. Because Regal quit, apparently, according to what Tony Khan said, the week of the Toronto show.
Yeah.
He's gross. He ain't gonna make it long.
It's such a small time, too.
Yeah. She's gonna be gone in like less than a month.
They have to have like money. Money.
Yeah.
It's sad, yeah. And she's pretty young.
Yeah.
Yeah. Funny young, also. Like in her 70s, yeah.
Oh,
like, not too cool.
Yeah.
Anybody got that zip up thing to hold all this knowledge?
He announced he's retiring.
His combat book.
Did he?
Yeah.
His combat book.
2023 will be his watch here.
That zipper's got some serious power. It's sitting there like, that must make it.
Sitting there.
Yeah.
What the fuck is this, man?
It's Diamond Royal Rumble.
Isn't there supposed to be a ring hanging from the top or something?
No, I'm so over the level.
Oh, it's like a rumble.
Okay. Yeah.
It's Dalton Castle!
Yeah.
That man is genuinely funny. He deserves to have him. He's so funny in interviews.
Dalton Castle.
He's so sick, stupid.
Oh, right. Oh, the path.
We already took it.
Tekken trailer and release date from Book 1.
Oh, right.
So fun. Yeah, it looks so good. Closed beta starts up. His court hearing is like in a month or two or something. I love the art style for Street Fighter 6. So
what the fuck is AEW coming out? This bullshit.
I assume that it's not even a real game at this point.
Well, people pre-order it.
Yeah, you can pre-order it. It's
are
like,
you doing?
Are they going to give you money back? Or is it come out? You know what I hate? If they use some, like, old, shitty, game mechanics for it.
Like, yeah, because it's so old.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not old, but yeah, like, it's been in development for so long.
Yeah. Like, outdated and shit.
You're saving up, baby.
Dude, there it is. Speak of the devil.
Ooh.
The game, right at the bottom.
Oh, right there. Coming soon.
Yeah.
Well, also, did you get a 4PS5?
Yeah.
I think so as well.
I don't, well.
You guys have a PS5?
Yeah,
I have a PS5 in the Switch, but I don't think it's one of them.
No, no. I don't know if it's the only system I own.
Are you guys watching ROH this weekend?
If I'm around, I'll
definitely
watch.
I mean, it's not like I'm putting my weekend around it, but.
What's the little rolly tray? He's got the little. Look at that. Little birdie's wing.
Yeah, really piss off.
I just saw Wednesday.
Oh, wow.
Wednesday Adams drawn in Cuphead style. Looks pretty funny.
Did you watch the show?
Yeah.
It was good. I thought it was. She does such a good job in it.
Oh, yeah.
Jenna Ortega.
You know, one of the best scenes that dance?
Yeah.
You know, she choreographed
that? Which is so cool.
Yeah. She's so cool.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what the funny part about that was? She's like, I don't know how to dance.
So yeah, she
like,
knows
dance. Wow, man.
She put a bunch of dances together.
Like based off like old goth dances and like
goth dances. There was like this movie. What was it called? She got the like the all that kind of dance. And she even threw in the old Wednesday
and from the Black and White show.
Yeah, it was super quick. But.
Yeah, that's a good show.
Yeah.
You know who she? She's from X.
Yeah, I remember that.
She was the straight-laced girl with X, yeah.
Both girls from that show.
Straight-laced, yeah.
Have you watched Pearl? Pearl, yeah. I fucking love Pearl. You know what I love?
So
the ending.
It was so creepy.
Did you see how she laughed through the entire one cut?
Yeah.
I watched the whole thing to be like, is she going to stop?
I loved Pearl so much. That's like one of my favorite movies this year. Yeah.
So good. You seen Barbarian?
Yeah. Really good.
No!
Yes!
No!
I can do this all day.
No fucking work.
This is how you use
it. Imagine
save him.
Imagine they dropped him there.
No! Ollie. No. Yes.
If he gets. Oh, okay.
There we go. No! No!
Oh wait, was that supposed to happen?
Yeah. Poor Dalton Castle.
Oh, come on.
Run!
So thank you for not. He's going out.
Brian Cage just looks so awesome.
Brian Cage is gone. That's it.
He looks like a video game character on stage.
Yeah. I mean, okay.
Brian Cage is the kind of guy that punches a hole in the drywall and yells at his mom, "This isn't a phase, this is who I am!"
He looks like every member of Papa Roach combined into one person.
I know what I'm supposed to do. Shit.
He's like, oh.
Get him with a rope.
It's like
no one saw
that. He's like right in front of everybody. He's like, oh, yeah.
My cocky Tom Green still now. He's a healthy. I've never had it before. I found that. I'm
and it was special $1.77 today.
How did you not want to do that?
His Instagram. His Instagram stories give me more news half of the time.
Yep.
Then, actual new pick. Yeah, he's up today on Pop Culture.
Okay, who's winning this Pop Culture?
Brian Cage.
Like, who do we want to win, or who do we have?
I hate
when one of these is limited.
Dolphin Cast
is coming back, I believe.
Is that him? No, it's Jungle Boy.
There's Ford on there.
I was reading an article about this, I don't know why. But I read an article about Sandy Fredericks, and apparently the only Fredericks that RuPaul has ever been on is on that very thing.
She goes on to every other show except for Canada.
Well, we have the Prime Minister on that.
Yeah.
Really?
Good one.
That Hardy
has awesome.
Because he knows that the second he cuts it off, that's it.
But what about the butchers? No.
Yeah, but like, I love the butchers. I don't.
Oh yeah.
I don't insult him, but he has questionable hair as well. He doesn't have a lot of. He's so funny in interviews because he's so soft spoken. He has such a high voice.
There you go.
And he's like a hardcore vegan, straight edge vegan.
Okay.
Yeah. When he was in Every Time I Die, he was always the most paid member because he was the best
driver.
Because they have all dark.
If I touch your feet, bro.
Oh, there you go.
He cheated.
Oh, that was good.
Can I open it? Can I open it? Yeah.
No, I've seen that twice now where they just cut like the upper back, those are on the sides of the apron.
Super high, dude. You know why.
You know Morty, the big cat from WWE, right?
Yeah, you know why he got.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I can't remember. It was either him or another big guy. I think it was him. Why he got fired from WWE.
Why? Because he didn't catch him doing that?
No. Oh, yes, it was him. He was having a... I think it was. Anyway, someone was having a feud with Daniel Bryan, and they had a... small person, whatever, and they just let the Daniel Bryan come out in the ring. And Vince told him, he's like, you can hurt, like, do one finisher on it. That's it. And I think it was Morrissey, I could be wrong. Beat the fuck out of this midget on my dungeon. Like, body slams him, okay, power bombed right. Him.
Well, how about when Brock beat up the guy with the well leg?
Yeah.
We get destroyed that.
That's just fucking fun.
And Mama's there. Oh.
Hello, and New Jack. Caroline's back there.
Yeah.
New Jack's a fucking with a dude. What's it was Morrissey.
You turning Mila or
kicking the shit out of it.
You kick him in the jar right
there? Oh, there
you go.
Do you think that WWE has been better or AEW has been better recently? I'm starting to WWE a bit more.
No, I've been like, WWE is really hot. Like, really
Ethan Page is playing. He's winning. Probably right now. Nope, they're gonna give it to Starks. The Starks is gonna also have the diamond ring.
Well, Starks is gonna win with the diamond ring and lose the belt.
Mm-hmm. Yep, you're right. That's exactly what's gonna happen.
I don't know how I feel about Ethan Page, but I can't wait to meet him in person and have him come into our store.
Is he?
They're like shocked and just like that
Page. But will he?
You made her fuck me. Ethan Page just can't catch a break, bro. On every match he does, he's just like getting.
Well, by myself, yeah, it's good.
Yeah, where are you? Just a little bit?
Now he
just
smokes his little oily veggies.
Yeah.
Well,
wow.
I got it.
Did we give you a napkin?
Yeah. Well, looks like I got a nut
off. No, leave some on there. It gets flavor.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. For sure, but.
I don't know if I'm bullying you, but I'm not taking you.
Yeah.
Just take little puffs.
Yeah, you're walking over. If I was a guy, I'd be smoking on that.
Which one's it? OG Deluxe. It's a hybrid. Yeah.
Yeah, there is
a I have another one. What's this Delta 9 I've been hearing about?
Yeah, I heard this is fucking sold it out there. Mm-hmm. I heard it's strong.
Oh!
And this was the day the store burned down. Because of me.
Oh, you got Cheetos rubber?
I think it's Cribbles too there, Cribbles.
Cribbles and bits?
That's a double Cribble.
Double Cribble.
Double Cribble.
That was a good game. That was like a Cribble. I like this little ashtray because the little dragon can snuggle the spliff.
Give it up. I know for that, but I'm making Photoshop part of it.
Come back.
Have you ever seen rock bottom powerbomb?
No.
It's pretty fucking sick.
Yeah.
Lots of sick powerbomb.
So, picks them up large, like really high, and then, like, rock bottom in this like jumping sitting power bomb.
That's fun.
Yeah. And they're kind of over his leg like this.
Mm-hmm. Chokeslam sitting power bomb for dope too. Double handed chokeslam, that's what they are.
One of my favorites is Razor's Edge Rock, Power Bomb. So Razor's Edge, or Ego's Edge, whatever, into like sitting Power Bomb. It goes, it always, no matter how they fucking do it, even if you throw them out a little bit, the dude always lands on the back of his neck. And it just looks so bad. Right?
Yeah.
Oh, who else had one? Another guy had another one where he puts you in the Razor's Edge, and he, like, he does this thing where he flips you like this, and you go swinging over him into a sitting powerbomb. I saw that in the Indies, and I was fucking like, because it looks sick.
Yeah.
The guy goes like this in midair, and like, and he's holding his arms, and he's pivoting it off of him the whole time.
Oh, yeah, we are.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's got plenty of shit.
They have that.
Man of culture.
Another PBR.
Yeah.
Oh, it's passed. It's a long time. Same.
Anyone want a beer?
I'm here.
Yeah. This is offer. Thank you.
Double tap. Yeah. Double tap.
You know what I'm getting kind of sick of? And
what?
I don't. Maybe it's just me. I'm sick of MJF constantly with this reference.
Yeah.
Because it's at the point of Logan.
And I'm actually getting a little tired of Elite poking the jab.
I pumped. Same. Again, it's low hanging fruit. Everyone knows Punk's an asshole.
I know. They should have just left it alone, put the hole, and then mocking his move, and then he did something. Oh, he referenced his dog. I think
it's just not a good look
during the match.
Yeah. Like, and obviously, I think that. Yeah, I think the Elite are probably in the right, but regardless. And then I start to fall asleep, and that's wrestling.
I don't know. I wouldn't even put him in the same boat. He's good, but he's not going to be at all.
when they were doing it, like,
That time you entered the media. Are you picking the nuts? Or is it turning away?
Yeah, they're good. If I had to say you're getting punched to the dick, it doesn't need to be a move name for everything.
It's lazy. I don't know, man. I think it deserves a name. It's a finisher.
Yeah.
Well, there's different types.
Oh, good sell. Knock his shoes off his fucking
feet. I hear it from behind him.
Yeah. You know, China?
Oh, Ric Flair, man.
Yeah,
I like when they almost do it. They almost pick him up off the ground.
The fists come up, like, up by his face, like, underneath him. You know? Sorry, you can't do it.
Yeah. You didn't make it like a
Hey, how you doing? I would like to buy a drink.
Wearing gloves on the fucking So wait, if you're wearing the fuck, if you're wearing that fucking
That's what it is. They put an X on your hand. If you ever, like, if you go to a thing where, like, someone can't drink,
like
they'll, X the back of their hand, so that's, it means not to serve them. So, people got their tattoos, like, permanently, like, I don't fucking drink or do drugs,
yeah.
So that's my X. So you don't have to put it on a... I've seen people with it.
Yeah. Yeah, my friend got two tattoos on her, and got two straight edge. I saw a video of someone who lived in WWE,
And you know what I respect about him? He can actually skate. He did not hold a skateboard. He can actually show videos.
Remember when I broke his nose in that spot?
No way.
Yeah, when he hit the ring, he went to the person to the ground and broke his nose.
Some flavored
bottle. I thought that he was on, that he went to the bottle.
Easy, Twizzy Gillespie. Twizzy Gillespie.
What happened to the little speaker there, Greek? Is that what the little backy tweet she had in there? Is it a pump? Is it a back tweet? Is
it a back tweet?
Is it
a tweet? Oh, well, what did that happen to my time?
So, I'm saying you wanted to buy me a packet from the floor, but I'm like, oh, is it your lower back?
Oh, my lower back tweet is like that.
No, neither did I. One day, I just twisted, and it was the worst injury I've ever fucking had.
I was over it.
Dude, it lasted 3 months for me. Yeah, I couldn't fucking bend over. It was out of nowhere.
I've had like three or four of those in my life now.
Oh!
He died, but yeah, he's dead.
Were you dead?
Yeah. Did you go to the hospital or did you end up just getting I thought you said you did in the message, that's why.
No, I said it was before care.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
He's a cool wrestler, he's stupid. He's way too dangerous.
Yeah.
This is not gonna last long.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. What?
More.
Oh, Darby says it. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Remember the matches he was having with Jeff Hardy? How, like, fucking stupid they were getting with their spot?
Yeah.
I don't know if he's dominant or if Darby was dumb in this and jumped out of his own back.
But you notice something? He doesn't get wounded that often.
I think look at Ghost's chest. Look at Ghost's chest. It's still bruised to the last time. I know he had a match last time. It was brutal.
Oh, it was an Ishii.
No.
No one knew Ishii.
Yes, it was.
When I was here?
No, Ishii, but...
How long has Jared Grave had a match?
No, he's had his spot somewhere.
It was last week. I did not watch, but I read about it, and I don't remember it. So where was it?
Oh yeah, he fought against AR Fox last week. That was a wicked match.
That was good?
Yeah,
AR Fox was really good.
Oh, that's great. In the commercial, even the kids were like, just kind of like banging them together and
stuff.
Yeah, the drug, like, oh, yeah. Like, yeah. I tried to like, put them two flexors and couldn't do much with them. Hogan could do like a body.
I agree with you. The warrior is coming to the end. I'm going to see you. This is how long I've been playing. It's been done. 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 It's been Thank you.
so close to kid at the skate park. It's fucking big. It's always candy
FTR, I was like looking down at them.
Yeah.
Like everyone was like, even Wardlow came on. And I'm like, Wardlow? Yeah, I know. I just thought he'd be like massive, you know? Just don't hit him with the grip tape sign.
I'm so happy.
Oh, that's this fucking.
We're on the truck.
Man, that just needed that fucking thing.
Yeah.
Fucking crazy. Fucking crazy. That's it. There's a fucking good one to be a smart. There's a fucking good
one. Yeah, that fourth one? Oh, my God. Well, the funny part is that fourth one is the guy doing the move gets fucked up more than the guy getting it. He got like all types of ports in his ass. You know what I mean? Wait, you think there's nothing wrong with that?
At some point, that's a fantasy murder.
Yeah.
I saw someone fantasy book and they're like, if AW works, you just have MJF kill Regal.
Yo, bro, this guy was the fucking coolest guy. Wardlow was the best guy ever, bro.
That's why he won the title.
And then they, no, I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about his first medium at the Green Town. He was the fucking coolest guy.
Kingston was the
coolest guy. No, the Kingston is the champ at the end, but Wardlow stayed and talked to everybody at the end, bro. And fucking, just like, it was so still, bro. Well, you were there right then.
Yeah.
He helped fucking undo the. They brought the ring and shit. He was still inside everything. We had like 15 Wardlow cards. That's all time.
Did he, fight, Decker?
No, he just came out of Powerbomb and fight.
I just want to make sure we have snacks around the taste after this.
Yeah,
I think we just do it. I think we're just putting off the other.
It's just so small. It's flaming hot.
It's
I'm sure.
If this is just Jabroni in America, we were just dragging the fucking America and the fucking.
I put my head right under that fucking ring thing.
We're probably going to where? Seattle?
I was offered and was not going to say no. It's rude to say no. Don't forget, boys, we like nachos, we like cool nachos.
I got some nuts if anyone wants to pass me for that.
I feel like hurt himself more. If I didn't find out, I'd be like, you suck, you're
kick off the head, and as he comes down, he goes to a scissor kick, leg drop.
What, the Bronco Buster from fucking Xbox Buster?
Hey, really? What's important is that the opponent has to be able to double the size. Like, you have to jump and land, you have to be able to bow.
You know how Nate got so many in the game of pillow?
Nate wrestling with his sexuality.
Do I cut her pillows?
The genderness.
Non-binary pillows, there we go. Oh, he's fighting him for the title.
who can't lose tonight because they're good to lose fighting. That's it, getting some cupping done. Well, I mean,
the secret is you just never get No, I can't do that. I can do the ones that call me, but the ones where they talk to me.
The real one, the one where they add to test, not the one where they
do. Yeah, it's the one in the fucking hospital. I know, that's an embarrassment. The one? Yeah,
dude, like, really?
She gave her blood samples and I had to get one when you first went back to work. Dude, I gagged.
So, did you even help me?
No, I didn't.
I got the nose wound, that doesn't bother me at all.
Yeah, I don't know. No, it was fine, but when it hit the back, it just hit something and I was like, shove this thing down your throat. You're like,
turn it in the fucking nose.
He puts it up your nose, and then it goes around. Yeah,
you ever see people who do that? I think people put like string and rope and cans through their nose like that. And they
yeah, what the fuck is wrong with them?
Yeah. They've done that test. They've gotten that
camera.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's
like a bendable pencil. That's the width of it. And it bends as it goes around your sinus, but it's just like, it was excruciating, dude. I was like, Jesus Christ.
I never want to find it.
Slutty words, but people may start incorporating them, you know.
Probably a good picture of things to get out of that. Sometimes it's like,
oh, the big swing.
Yeah, I don't know if I could, like, take this. I can't, didn't worry about thinking what it is.
How long has he been down?
Dude, he's done, how long has he done it? Like 50 times, 100 times?
Yeah,
he's done it like long, I can't remember, like a long time.
He's 50 or somewhere.
Yeah, I think he's
not gonna do
it. Oh, you're dizzy. You just gotta get up and be a fucking customer.
Well, the trick to...
I did three! He did three!
When you stop spinning, spin in the opposite direction like a couple times. And you'll stop your it's the liquid you use spinning. That's why you like, feel like you're... the other way, it stops the liquid from my face.
I always ignore that.
Yeah?
Did
you?
When he came out at the show, he was big. He was like a 6'5", 250, just solid, like there's no thing with any fat or anything. Like all of us. Nobody here has really a real shirt. So I was like, ah, yeah.
This is terrible. playing trios today?
Yeah, I
didn't see Jamal's tiny red back.
Aren't you sure?
It's so funny, Nate was like, gone through three years, like, oh,
I sold mine.
I tried to sell my Kanye West back to
I'm happy with the money I got.
Dude,
the people like carrying them over.
Yeah.
I was reading the book of
spicy. Let's crack this fucking drink. What's
yeah,
going on?
What are you waiting for, man?
It's spicy.
Yeah, well, I like this local chocolate.
Oh, yeah, I totally got the can to drink and everything.
Right. Dude is just gonna cup his hand as well. Take sips. It's gonna be a really good bonding experience for all of us. We came in as friends with this thing. Are we? I'm not gonna wait a week for a can.
What?
It has to be cut. So. You fucking broke him. He's too high. He's genuinely too high.
Come on, the black.
I'm
gonna crack it till we have to.
Yeah.
The cup's in the cover.
Okay, I'm getting them. Come by this way, though.
You gotta sniff it.
Alright.
It just smells citrusy a little bit. It smells like Mountain Dew.
I wonder why.
Over here. You can just pull that up. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Did you say something spicy too? I wanna know. I want to see what spice. Now I wanna like get rid of the spice. I wanna see if this is spicy.
Oh, it's that bitch.
Oh, it's gonna be a good match.
Oh, red velvet.
She sucks, but you know what? I like her.
I want to take the beating though. Red velvet takes a whooping.
No, I mean Jake.
No, she doesn't. I don't mind her. Like she's what she is. She's like a super athlete. They're just gonna like try to make her a wrestler, right?
It
is what it is.
I like every pay per view. She comes out as a character.
Yeah.
She came out as, what's her name? From Chikara.
See, that's some fucking serious. I really hope that's her, not somebody dressing her up. That's cool. Because if she's like, oh, I don't even know who this character is.
That's no way.
Yeah.
I thought about it, but it was recently.
Yeah.
Yeah,
she's a long time ago.
Yeah.
I don't know how old she is, but
he hit her.
Whoa.
It was gonna be forever.
The red nuts. Hi, bartender.
Oh my god.
Trying to cleanse my palate, so I'm like.
So you can get the full flavor experience.
Oh yeah. Anyway,
with the waggling into the
beehole. Oh, that girl. Oh, wicked. Wow, it's really, really orange.
Okay. Yeah, who's gonna get beat up for a second there?
You've already had some?
Yeah.
Oh, I told you this!
Well, you're having more.
Okay. Yeah. Is everyone?
You poured half of the cup.
Yeah.
Oh, it smells really different. No, it's the other one. It's not even spicy.
Like,
is it spicy at all?
No, it's a little bitter at the end.
Yeah, it's bitter.
Yeah, it's still super sweet, but then like a little bitter.
I thought it'd be a little spicy.
I can feel the spice.
Is there spice?
After.
I've been eating these chips and they're gnawed it. So
yeah,
there's zero spice.
No, you don't taste it when it goes in. Feel on your tongue over there.
That's a weird taste though. I would not buy that.
You ever had the lemonade jalapeno? I had that.
No? Yeah, that's crazy.
Have you guys done the one chip challenge?
Yes.
Yeah.
No.
I'm not doing that. I would die if I did that. I've ordered something called Infernal before. You know?
Is it the one with the, I got the one with the topping.
I don't know about that one. I got the,
it's the whole thing too. My buddy also bought a bag.
Yeah.
And he started like, so here's the trick though I found. The one with the bag, when you start eating it, it burns your fucking face off.
It hurts so much.
But then it like goes away, and I was able to eat chip after chip after chip after.
Yeah. What?
It's like it's absurdly hot.
Yeah.
One single chip. Then you buy a single chip. Single chip.
It's in a packet. Dorito.
Yeah.
Okay.
Once, like, yeah.
And it's powdered. It will melt your fucking face off. Yeah.
Where do you get these chips?
You can order them.
They sell them in Sobeys.
Yeah.
Okay. Sobeys
is selling a brand called, what is it? Pocky.
That's the.
Pocky, yeah.
That's not Pocky. That's a
thing. No. No, Pocky.
That's Pocky.
Hell, you got it.
We need chips, people. He's gonna say it differently.
You have to say it differently. It's no longer a slur.
It's not a hard. You don't say it with a hard A. You know. You don't say it with a hard A. It's different. Hockey.
Okay.
No. Pockets or something. What was the other one? There's no light at JP's desk.
JP!
Anyway, yeah, you can buy those.
Can you buy your lighter?
Those will be okay.
one
good. We should introduce JP to this thing. But like, really introduce him.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Ladies and gentlemen!
From Dockyards, Ontario! He's slubbing it at a weight of undisclosed weight. Finishing move.
The over the shoulder boulder holder.
The over the shoulder. The wet sock.
Yeah, but hot tips. Basically. Yeah,
hot. What's up with the both of these girls have their like little their tights showing at the back? The double box drop over here.
Double box drop.
What's up with this guy who's crawling back there?
He's dancing over the corner.
I'm trying to get James to like just embrace.
What the fuck?
Uh-oh.
What you said?
Tear in the face. And they're coming out with She-Hulk. That was pretty dope.
Yeah. She-Hulk, Kara.
You guys watch She-Hulk?
Yeah, I watched it.
I I like Daredevil. Alright.
Goofy.
Yeah, yeah,
bangs Daredevil.
He bangs Daredevil.
And they go kick ass together.
Funny.
Yeah, I go to watch Andor, I'm like, it's still on. Andor's like 20 episodes.
No, Andor is incredible.
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's
I gotta Andor. Watch it. Willow, I'm about Willow though, for real. Willow giving mad little people mad jobs right now, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I gotta get a little people
to do that. Willow, right? I never saw the movie though.
You never saw Willow?
I don't think so.
I don't. It's Ron Howard.
His show, Life Too Short, with Richard Gervais. What are little people? So they're magical.
Oh,
Then in the glove of belt, so you get like five.
Again?
Nice.
Again?
What,
again?
You don't like Takashita?
She's the fucking sickest, but this guy gets lost.
Don't forget that.
Yeah, wow.
Yeah, those are fine. Because of Hispanic views on him.
Oh, they're deadline, right?
Okay. Yeah, so yeah. If this ends right when NXT starts.
You can't see the fucking cards you got with the impact, bro.
What?
So, check out this. That we got right here, bro. Yo, this pack we got right here, we got Ludwig, Stein, John Cena, 1 out of 10 medal. Let me see the Cena.
I'm not gonna touch it, I just wanna see what the picture is.
Awesome Theory, and Detective, Zach Gibson sign,
Focus,
Edge, Rick Collins, Jerry Lawler sign, Brutus Barfake sign, and then fucking Metal, Braun Breaker sign, rookie card. He's the future of seven fucking buttons on there. Big pack, bro.
That was only one pack?
Well, it's one pack. You get two packs. You get one pack with 8 cards, and then you get another pack with 1 card. And the one card I got was that metal one. Don't touch it, because I'm going to get that graded. But it's like, they're pretty fucking.
Was it you and Shane that opened the
camera? No, it's me and Johnny Pro.
I love Cena.
See what it feels like, kid?
Oh, yeah.
Why does this look like South Park shit? Like them fucking Canadians with their fucking hands.
Kind of offensive.
What would you walk in with the Subway and Bubbly? Like Subway Bubbly? I've got Subway since I stopped working at it, so it's a really good thing. I want to miss it. Yeah, this pack is sick. Did you see the other cards over there on the shelf?
Was there more signed one?
Those ones are the AEW version of this. Like the upper deck. Like, you get the newer one, right?
that. That's effective, but you know, impeccable is just like, for real, in WWE, it's just like, it's bigger, better, fucking, it's a real deal, right? But this one, we got the Wardlow, like the Wardlow, like it comes with an actual diamond. So that's the size of that card. Whoa.
Oh, I got some fucking name that time. Sorry, probably Nate loves this one. Yuka Sasazaki.
Oh,
yeah, sure.
Yeah,
I odds were in my favor. I wouldn't say that.
But it is, you know, it's fucking good. Like that to the impact one is true.
Yeah.
You see, marking out the cards. You got this Felix remix, it's so extra.
Oh god.
We have the best unboxing videos ever of all time. Gary's the best video ever. Demolition Man?
He's a fire.
No, he's just saying, like,
dystopian
future. There were the people in the underground who were like, with the unbacked.
That was, what's the face?
The best is there's so much graffiti references at the beginning of it, when the things come up and do the graffiti.
Yeah.
Yo, these two guys, when we met them, they were fucking cool, bro. Like, I was like, when I talked to them, I was like, yo, Dax, bro, you had, like, the best matches this year. Like, you were fighting everybody. You had, like, single matches with that. Then I told Dax, I'm like, yo, dude, I told Cass, I'm like, yo, you hit the hardest out of everyone I see on the show. So we'll see today if you hit the hardest. I think he freestyled that at the end. Yo, if you sit in that corner, you don't have a pair of scissors like fucking sign or any shit. This really comes with monster. And he's older than the Undertaker.
Yeah.
Which is crazy.
Look at the whole DX compared to him. Like all of them.
He might be older than all of them, maybe.
Yeah,
no, maybe HBK's got to be the oldest.
Yeah.
Oh,
HBK's
definitely older than
Triple H. Top guys.
The losses, though, they count as single losses, so when Punk beats Pac, or that,
yeah,
that counts as an FTR loss. Which is so stupid,
yeah.
Which is other?
Oh, so they were doing the ROH credit. I guess that makes more sense.
Oh.
FTR, totally.
I was proud of that chat, which is the fucking crazy shit.
I was supposed to be the head of it.
I think like, he's gonna let it go.
He was adrenaline this time.
Did he get an FTR match?
What he did?
It was on Grande.
Yes, it was on Grande.
Yeah,
they fought with Wardlow, right?
Wardlow?
It was.
Yeah, when Wardlow versus Brian Cage with Empire or whatever it was. Like,
the big fucking guy.
Yo, Jeff Jarrett's the best in the way.
Yo, that pay-per-view with Jeff Jarrett was the thing. Walked up, the crowd was blue, and he walked up to one fan and just fucking mushed his face in the ass. The fan was just like, what? And he's just like, yeah, dude, you got me fast like your face.
I'm like, yeah, I'm sure.
Bowens and Cash look like they're equally like could have a good match.
What?
Oh,
wow!
Amazing. But with that, bro, the negative is high for that. You know, negative is fucking up. Ottawa's having Raw.
Yeah,
I should, man. He's always good. Well, you should come with me sometimes. Kind of boring when I was a kid, but I was a good bar.
Whatever, the CM Punk, and then the calendar just got off, or it makes you subject to be shit.
When did they see CM Punk?
They were just mentioning CM Punk and PR.
Wow. They didn't bring CM Punk back, or they're going back, and they just kind of like,
Except that they're not getting a decision about the person in the locker who's healed from the country. Because I also don't want to kick it on the curve on stuff that's not a good idea.
Okay.
That's a big word.
I think they might turn it into one.
I don't think they do that.
It's ridiculous, especially
in the WWE. It's the worst about it. But the least they work anywhere with everyone all the time.
Except when you're in WWE, when you're pretty much coming out of the ring without being employed.
Nashville, right?
Yeah.
I'm ordering one.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm gonna see how much
Is it under $20 altogether on this order?
Yeah, I was looking at that. That's so
fucking cool. A boy is dying, so?
Yeah. I might get Rio, Pumpkin, someone else.
Even the statue is here.
Maybe Adam Cole.
Someone. Darby.
Oh wow, Do you still have those music hand figures here or no? They're all done?
Oh, good save!
Yeah, that's from the debut. And it comes with a ice cream stick.
I
like the box.
I don't know how they have a red pool. Yeah, they're toy dogs.
Oh, what? Oh, no.
I'm gonna go with the sale.
No, they get both.
They know, right? Wow, he got.
Man, they're really sick.
Wow, they gave them the win over the rest of it.
That's crazy.
FDR is like, we'll put you guys over. We like you guys.
Way better right there. There's no, there's a better Penta. There's a Penta pre AEW that you can get. Oh, you look at it. It's technically where it's Penta.
Look at the sports book.
And it's pre AEW.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Oh,
there's
a Penta
Underground?
It's their Legends of
Lucha. Legends of Lucha. Yeah.
Yo, if it was a Lucha Underground figure, I'd buy that in a heart. I'll call it magic instant right though. They're gonna put out a good magic. Alright, there we go, another one! In the box! That way, stretch up there, jump through there. Clean up your shit, Nate! Can't get that on camera! I didn't break, I don't actually have a garbage here, I have two cans. I'll have you know.